Welcome to Metropolitan United Church, a spiritual and musical oasis in the heart of Toronto. My name is Jonathan Oldengarm, and I'm Minister of Music and Organist here at Met. Let's begin today by acknowledging that for thousands of years, this land has been the traditional home of the Huron-Wendat, the Seneca, and the Mississaugas of the Credit, covered by Treaty 13. It is still home to Indigenous people from across Turtle Island. We are grateful to work, live, and worship in this land. Today, we're delighted to welcome the soprano Hannah Crawford and the pianist Spencer Krzyzanowski to launch our Spring 2023 Noon at Met series. This is also the first concert that we're presenting in partnership with the Glenn Gould School of the Royal Conservatory. Many more to come. We thank you in advance for your presence and also for your generous free will donations that will allow us to continue offering music to everyone in this beautiful space. And now let's welcome Hannah and Spencer.
Hi everyone, my name is Hannah Crawford and this is Spencer Krzyzanowski. It's like it's our first time or something. I'm kidding, it's not. So I am a current Rebanks Fellow at the Royal Conservatory, which basically means I'm done school, but not quite a real adult yet. But it's, so far, it's been really lovely and such a fantastic program. The set we have for you today is one that's very near and dear to my heart. What we'll be performing next is Matthew Emery's three songs. And these songs are actually by a Canadian composer. He went to U of T, he's a U of T grad. And they came to me at a time when I needed them the most and kind of follow the life of a young girl from life to death.
Sight with tender light, you
It's still on, that's good. So the next little set we have for you, take me back right to my early days of music education. I went to Cambrian College and did an artist diploma there, and then proceeded on to Wilfrid Laurier University, where I did my undergrad. And these three pieces, so Poggi Amor from Le Nozze di Figaro, I'm sure a lot of you are familiar with Figaro and the complex plot, shall I say, and then Shorn the Shining Knight is the very first art song I ever learned. I was 17 years old, so it's been nice to bring it back. And then to end this little mini set, as I've been calling it, is Il est doux, il est bon, which is the aria I sang at the Canadian Opera Company competition and won second place. So I hope you enjoy.
The ground. Stars.
Hello. Oh, it's not on this time. okay, so I just want to say a huge thank you to all of you who are here in the present and online. It means the most to both Spencer and I to keep the arts alive, and something we're both very grateful for. This next set is also something near and dear to me. The Rückert Lieder by Gustav Mahler was premiered with his Kindertotenlieder, so very obviously outshined in the moment, but in present day it's a cycle that is really loved by many voice types. It can be sung by males, females, mezzos, sopranos, etc., etc. So we'll be singing three pieces from this today. The first is Ich bin der Welt abhanden gekommen. The next will be Ich atmet einen Lindenduft. And the third and final piece of our wonderful concert today is Mitternacht.
Schwebe allein. worship.